So I made quite a few Iron Man props and stuff, and one thing that I haven't made is Iron Man's smartwatch that he turns into Iron Man hand. So over like past 2 years almost, I've tried a lot of different prototypes and designs with different types of cardboard, but none have been thin enough to fit into the watch itself, so yeah. But then I remember I had this very thin plastic that's also quite hard. So I basically did the same design as I did on my prototypes, where you fold the glove together to fit it into the watch. And I just taped together some rectangles and stuff. And then I also made like a case for the outside of the smartwatch. So I just made the entire glove basically. And I started to write some numbers to represent a clock on the watch. And then just painted black to look like a screen. And then I took some of this plastic I had and just took some transparent black paint and put some paint on it to make a cool black plastic piece that looks like a screen. So yeah, then I just attached that on watch piece that I made. And then added some silver wrapping paper to make some nice silver edges and stuff. Then I just took some more of my metal colored wrapping paper, this time red, and attached all over the glove basically, so that it looks like an Iron Man hand. Yeah. And then also on the watch itself, I have this like blue circle to represent the repulsor. And when I folded it together and tested everything, it turned out quite nice. So I designed a little case for it and 3D printed it. Which is basically the case where it will be stored, and the wristband for the watch. So I attached some of this elastic band to make the 3D printed pieces hold together better. And yeah, attached some other stuff to make it close, so that you can put it on. And then I attached the hand or glove itself to the watch, and attachments and stuff, so that you can actually fold up the glove and close it. Now it's done, so here's a nice look at how it turned out. I think it turned out quite nice, and there is a little bit much glue on the sides and stuff where I put all the attachments and things to hold it together when it's closed. But it kind of looks like a smartwatch, so yeah. And it's actually a little bit hard to put on, and I need to make some more things to close the wristband on the watch, because it opened up when I tried to put on the glove. So I need to improve that, but I think it's it turned out pretty cool. And when it's speeded up on video, it looks like it does on the film almost. So yeah, subscribe, like the video, check out some of my other cool Marvel videos, and have a nice day.